This book is called Emily's Fortune by Phyllis Reynolds Naylor. This girl named Emily, she needs to get to her aunt's house before her uncle gets her and takes care of her. What is she going to do? She needs to ride on the stagecoach to get all the way to her aunt's house. What's going to happen?
Emily's Fortune to find out what happens at the end. And